Millionaire Bruce Poliquin sure has a lot of special interest friends in Washington. Like Big Oil. Poliquin took thousands in contributions from them, then voted for over $80 million in special subsidies for Big Oil, sticking taxpayers with the bill. Millionaire Bruce Poliquin looks out for himself and Big Oil, not us. The League of Conservation Voters is responsible for the content of this advertising.